My lovely wife, Miss Brady King, she's gonna join me on the stage.